You betrayed my children. Go, bless you. Go.
You're free to save the prisoner, Mrs. Levi.
Well, Horace, there's your life. Without clerks, without bribe, without meats, and without war purse. I guess there's just one more thing left for me to say.
To ask me to marry you, Dolly Levi, never! Under no circumstance will I ever marry you!
Oh, Horace, that wasn't it at all. What I really wanted to say to you was... Goodbye!
What?
Goodbye!
Hold on, Dolly.
No, Horace, you failed. When a woman fails, nothing more she'd say.
Hey!
But...
But it rains.